See, we just like to make messes over here, then we just clean it up whenever we feel like it. See, that's the cool thing about being your own nation. You can keep it as clean or as messy as you want. It's all up to you, man. As long as you're not a nuisance. Live your own way, do your own things. When you decide it's time to clean stuff up, well, then you get to do the gym with the gym. You decide when you want to do the jippy jab. Get some good container out of that one. A couple containers, we'll just throw those down there. Stuff right here. Some container stuff, we'll just throw that down there for now. There's George Lentz down there at the bottom of the pile. Look at that. George Lentz always making it on the magazine, man. I was going to save all these tinfoils for something, but it looks like we didn't need them, so they're going in the garbage. Here's an Eggo waffle later. Throw that away. Here's an old yucky molded fucker. Throw that one away, too. Okay, we'll just go through it. Whenever we feel like it, here's a bottle. Throw that away. Yeah, we don't really, this is a nice glass bottle, but, you know, no use keeping that around. And then just put the trash down there and get around to it later. Just pick up, organize every now and then. You get your weenie on when you're feeling like it. When you're feeling like it, get your weenie on. Later.